Sector.
I think he's tasting fine, looking for a Twinkie in the zombie land of mine. Well, it's snack time, munchie, cause Doritos on the line. Poly sorbet 18.
Hey there, Teddy Rumpskin here. It's time for snack time, where we talk about snacks. And today we're talking about root beer. Yeah, cause I found this shit that claims to be the best damn root beer you've ever had. Well, because why bother if it's not? What was this supposed to mean? Well, why bother if it's not? I'm pretty good root beer. There's lots of room for pretty good root beer out there, you know what I'm saying? I'm kind of a root beer connoisseur. I like different kinds of root beer, but I know every root beer has a different flavor, you know? A&W is delicious. It's got kind of a creamy vanilla flavor to it, you know? It tastes different than Burke's root beer. Burke's root beer is not necessarily spicy, but there is a bite to it. In fact, that's their slogan. Burke's has bite, you know?
Only one root beer has bite. Burke's root beer.
That bite, it really bites.
So every root beer has a different flavor, you know? IBC root beer has a different flavor than Mug. Mug, the foam goes straight to your head. So, there's lots of different kinds of root beer. How does the best damn root beer stack up to the other root beers? It's pretty good. Pretty good root beer. Maybe not the best damn root beer, but it's pretty good. You know, see, it's actually a hard root beer. You know, it contains alcohol. You know, and I've had a couple already. You know, I feel pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good, but not the best damn root beer ever. There's a big problem with it is that it makes for a lousy fucking float, you know? Combine this with fucking ice cream and it just makes a mess, you know? The root beer like foams up right away and the milk kind of curdles. It turns out it's terrible. Makes a lousy fucking float. That's why it's not the best damn root beer ever. But the flavor, I did compare it to A&W. You know, it's smooth, but it's not the best, right? Well, what do you guys consider the best? What's your fucking favorite root beer? Write a comment down below, let me know, you know? Personally, my fucking favorite? It's probably Dog and Suds. You know, you ever tried Dog and Suds? That's a good fucking root beer, right? There's also like a restaurant that goes along with Dog and Suds. Good shit. Dog and Suds, baby, yeah! Yeah, but best damn root beer? It's doing pretty good. Anyway, till fucking next time, keep it fucking real.
Well, you ready to head back?
Let's go!
Burke's Root Beer, the one with bite.
Oh, that really does have bite. Speaking of bite, why don't you and your little dog come inside? Come on.
No.